This channel has been established for visually impaired people. For the visually impaired people, voice narration and a written expression are also provided for the hearing impaired. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Coronado High School, Texas Tech University. Occupation: accountant, real estate developer. Religion: Southern Baptist. Robert Randolph Randy Neugebauer, born December 24, 1949, is the U.S. Representative for Texas's 19th Congressional District. Having served since a special election in 2003, he is a member of the Republican Party. The district includes a large swath of West Texas, including Lubbock and Abilene. According to a 2011 survey by the National Journal, Neugebauer is the most conservative member of the House. On September 17, 2015, Neugebauer announced he would not seek re-election to an eighth term in 2016. Contents: 1. Early life, education and career. 2. Early political career. 3. U.S. House of Representatives. 31. Committee assignments. 32. Party leadership. 33. Baby killer remark. 34. Legislation sponsored. 35. National World War II Memorial confrontation. 4. Political campaigns. 41-2010-42-2012-43-2014-44 campaign funding. 441 investigation. 5. Personal life. 6. References. 7. External links. Early life, education and career. Neugebauer, pronounced Nag-a-Bauer, was born in St. Louis, Missouri, and reared in Lubbock. His father was an insurance salesman and his mother a real estate agent and interior designer. He has two brothers, John and Bradley, and a sister, Virginia Volpe. When Randy was 9 years old, his parents divorced, and his father died in 1985 after remarrying in 1963. His mother married Joe W. Smith, a bank manager. Neugebauer graduated from Coronado High School and later from Texas Tech University in 1972 with a Bachelor of Business Administration in Accounting from the College of Business Administration, now Rawls College of Business. Like his mother, Neugebauer has long been involved in the real estate business, having served as president of the development company Lubbock Land before his election to Congress. He is a former president of the Texas Association of Builders from 1996 to 1997. Early political career. From 1992 to 1998, Neugebauer was a Lubbock City Councilman. He was mayor pro tempore from 1994 to 1996 while involved in Lubbock government. Neugebauer worked to reduce taxes and to privatize municipal services. U.S. House of Representatives Committee Assignments: Committee on Agriculture, Subcommittee on General Farm Commodities and Risk Management, Subcommittee on Livestock, Dairy, and Poultry, Committee on Financial Services, Subcommittee on Capital Markets and Government-Sponsored Enterprises, Subcommittee on Oversight and Investigations, Chairman. Committee on Science, Space and Technology, Subcommittee on Energy and Environment, Subcommittee on Technology and Innovation, Congressional Hispanic Conference Associate Member, Tea Party Caucus, Party Leadership, Republican Study Committee, Baby Killer remark. On March 21, 2010, during the debate in the House of Representatives of the Patient Protection and Affordable Care Act, Neugebauer yelled out, "Baby Killer." The remark was believed to have been directed at Representative Bart Stupak of Michigan, a leader of the anti-abortion Democrats in the House, who was discussing a motion filed by the Republicans while immediate inquiries began to determine who shouted the words. More than 12 hours later, on March 22, 2010, Neugebauer publicly identified himself as the person, apologized for the incident and argued that his words were, "It's a baby killer," referring to the bill, not Stupak himself. However, reporters and others in the room insisted Neugebauer precisely shouted, "Baby killer," referring to Stupak. Stupak said that he does not buy Neugebauer's description of the outburst, said his words were very clear, and believes Neugebauer should apologize for his remark on the floor of the U.S. House. In contrast to Neugebauer's "baby killer" comment, Stupak and the PolitiFact watchdog group agree there will be no public funding of abortion in this legislation. That Neugebauer detests. The New York Times and Colorado Springs Gazette have compared Neugebauer's comment to Joe Wilson shouting "you lie" during President Barack Obama's September 2009 address to Congress, and to racial and sexual slurs said to have been shouted at Democratic legislators outside the Capitol building by members of the public who opposed the bill during the 48 hours preceding Neugebauer's March 21, 2010, outburst. Neugebauer's comment was covered by media worldwide, including Canada's Maclean's Magazine, the United Kingdom's The Times, and Australia's Sydney Morning Herald. Legislation-sponsored. Neugebauer has sponsored the National Association of Registered Agents and Brokers Reform Act of 2013, H.R. 1155, 113th Congress H.R. 1155, a bill meant to reduce the regulatory costs of complying with multiple states' requirements for insurance companies, making it easier for the same corporation to operate in multiple states. The bill would transform the National Association of Registered Agents and Brokers NARAB into a clearinghouse that set up its own standards that insurance companies would be required to meet in order to do business in other states in this new system. However, the insurance company would only have to meet the requirements of their home state and the NARAB only two entities, not their home state and every other state they wished to operate in multiple entities. Proponents of the bill argued that it would help lower costs for insurance companies and make insurance cheaper for people to buy. It passed the House on September 10, 2013. On April 26, 2013, Neugebauer introduced the National Windstorm Impact Reduction Act reauthorization of 2014 H.R. 1786, 113th Congress, a bill that would reauthorize the National Windstorm Impact Reduction Program NWIRP, which was created to improve the understanding of windstorms and their impacts and to develop measures to reduce the damage they cause. National World War II Memorial Confrontation Main Article, United States Federal Government Shutdown of 2013 Section. Political campaigns. Neugebauer was elected to Congress after a hotly contested special election runoff in the spring of 2003. The seat came open after 18-year Republican incumbent Larry Comist announced his retirement not long after having been re-elected to a 10th term in 2002. Although Comist had been the only Republican ever to represent this district, the 19th has long been one of the most conservative areas of Texas, indeed, in the entire nation, and it was taken for granted that Comist would be succeeded by another Republican. Neugebauer finished first in the crowded seven-way, all-Republican field. However, as he finished well short of a majority, he forced into a second round of balloting with fellow Republican Mike Conaway of Midland, the chairman of the Texas Board of Public Accountancy and a friend of President George W. Bush. In a close third-place finish in the first round of balloting was then State Representative Carl Isitt of Lubbock in the runoff election. Neugebauer defeated Conaway by only 587 votes, becoming only the fourth person to represent the 19th since its creation in 1935. Soon afterward, in 2004, Conaway won election to Congress in the newly reconfigured Texas's 11th congressional district. Neugebauer ran for a full term in 2004, facing 26-year incumbent Democrat Charles Stenholm of Abilene. Stenholm had previously represented the Abilene-based 17th district, but that district had been dismantled in the 2003 Texas redistricting, the largest chunk of Stenholm's former territory, including most of Abilene, was thrown into Neugebauer's district. Although Stenholm had more seniority, the new district retained about 60% of Neugebauer's former territory. Neugebauer won by 18 points, and has been re-elected four more times with little substantive opposition. 2010. See also, United States House of Representatives elections in Texas, 2010 section. Seat, Donald R. May, a retired retinal surgeon. Neugebauer easily won re-nomination to a seventh term in the House. He polled 39,584 votes, 644%. May and Wynn trailed with 14,486 votes, 236%, and 7,422, 121%, respectively. Campaign funding. During the first 7 years of his political career, from 2003 to February 2010, he has raised $64 million. Most of these funds coming from the oil and gas, real estate, commercial banking and crop production, processing industries, and leadership PACs. His largest corporate and association donors have been the National Auto Dealers Association, National Association of Home Builders, Quantum Energy Partners, the National Beer Wholesalers Association, and the National Association of Realtors. Outspoken against abortion during Congress's debate on health care reform legislation, according to the Nonpartisan Center for Responsive Politics, Neugebauer has received a total of $3,000 during his career from people and committees associated with pro-life groups. Investigation. In October 2015, the Campaign for Accountability asked the Office of Congressional Ethics to investigate Neugebauer for allegations of bribery and illegal gratuity related to $8,000 given to Neugebauer by payday loan financers for his co-sponsorship of H.R. 1121, Responsible Consumer Financial Protection Regulations Act of 2011, which provided additional protection and lack of Regulation to pay day loan lenders personal life. Neugebauer married his high school sweetheart, the former Dana Collins, and they have two sons, Todd Neugebauer, president of Aspect Holdings, LLC, and Toby Neugebauer, the co-CEO of Quantum Energy Partners. They also have four grandchildren as of 2010. Neugebauer served as a deacon at a Southern Baptist church. Texas Portal Politics Portal Conservatism Portal Christianity Portal References Carrot Staff 5 January 2011 10 Southern Baptist sworn in as new reps. Baptist Press archived from the original on the 25th of December 2014 retrieved the 25th of December 2014. Carrot, U.S. Rep. Randy Neugebauer will not seek re-election. KTXS TV September 17, 2015 retrieved September 17, 2015. Apologize on House floor for baby killer remark. CBS News. Retrieved the 14th of July 2014. Chronicle, October 3, 2013. Carrot lawmaker lambasted for his rant at Ranger. Trish Choate, Wichita Falls Times Record News, October 4, 2013. Carrot GOP congressman makes park ranger apologize for shutdown. Neetson Zimmerman, Gawker.com, October 3, 2013. Accessed October 7, 2013. Carrot congressman confronts park ranger over closed World War II memorial. Mark Seagraves, October 3, 2013. 4 NBC Washington, accessed October 7, 2013. Carrot Texas congressman says beef wasn't with Ranger. Associated Press, Midland Reporter Telegram, October 4, 2013. Carrot Congressman Randy Neugebauer. In 2014 Republican primary, December 9, 2013. KFYOAM retrieved December 13, 2013. Carrot about Randy. Jody Arrington pending United States order of precedence ceremonial proceeded. Representatives ordered by District Louis Gohmert R. Ted Poe R. Sam Johnson R. John Ratcliffe R. Jeb Hensarling R. Joe Barton R. John Culberson R. Kevin Brady R. Al Green D. Michael McCall R. Mike Conaway R. K. Granger R. Mac Thornberry R. Randy Weber R. Ruben Hinojosa D. Beto O'Rourke D. Bill Flores R. Sheila Jackson Lee D. Randy Neugebauer R. Joaquin Castro D. Lamar S. Smith R. Pete Olson R. Will Hurd R. Kenny Marchant R. Roger Williams R. Michael C. Burgess R. Blake Farenthold R. Henry Cuellar D. Gene Green D. Eddie Bernice Johnson D. John Carter R. Pete Sessions R. Mark Vizi D. Fileman Vila D. Lloyd Doggett D. Brian Babin R. Other states delegations Alabama, Alaska, Arizona, Arkansas, California, Colorado, Connecticut, Delaware, Florida, Georgia, Hawaii, Idaho, Illinois, Indiana, Iowa, Kansas, Kentucky, Louisiana, Maine, Maryland, Massachusetts, Michigan, Minnesota, Mississippi, Missouri, Montana, Nebraska, Nevada, New Hampshire, New Jersey, New Mexico, New York, North Carolina, North Dakota, Ohio, Oklahoma, Oregon, Pennsylvania, Rhode Island, South Carolina, South Dakota, Tennessee, Texas, Utah, Vermont, Virginia, Washington, West Virginia, Wisconsin, Wyoming. Non-voting, American Samoa, District of Columbia, Guam, Northern Mariana Islands, Puerto Rico, U.S. Virgin Islands, V.E. Current members of the United States House of Representatives. Presiding Officer, Speaker Paul Ryan. Majority Party, V.E. Current Republican Party Conference. Majority Leader, Kevin McCarthy. Majority Whip, Steve Scalise. Other members, Abraham Adderholt, Alan Amash, Amade Babin, Barletta Barr, Barton Benishik, Bilirakis M. Bishop R. Bishop Black, Blackburn Bloom, Bost Bostony Brady, Brat Bridenstein M. Brooks S. Brooks Buchanan Buck Bouchon Burgess Byrne Calvert B. Carter J. Carter Chabot Chaffetz Clausen Kaufman Cole C. Collins D. Collins Comer Comstock Conaway Cook Costello Kramer Crawford Crenshaw Culberson Curbelo Davidson Davis Denham Dent DeSantis Desjarlais Diaz Ballard Dole Donovan Duffy J.D. Duncan J.J. Duncan Elmers Emmer Farenthold Fincher Fitzpatrick Fleischman Fleming Flores Forbes Fortenberry Fox Franks Frelinghuysen Garrett Gibbs Gibson Gohmert Goodlatte Gosar Gowdy Granger G. Graves S. Graves T. Graves Griffith Grothman Guinta Guthrie Hannah Hardy Harper Harris Hartzler Heck Hensarling Herrera Butler Heiss Hill Holding Hudson Holskamp Heisinga Hultgren Hunter Hurd Hurt Issa E. Jenkins L. Jenkins B. Johnson S. Johnson Jolly Jones Jordan Joyce Katko M. Kelly T. Kelly P. King S. King Kinzinger Klein Knight Labrador Lawhood Lamalfa Lamborn Lance Latta Lobiano Long Loudermilk Love Lucas Lukemeyer Lummis MacArthur Marchant Marino Massey McCall McClintock McHenry McKinley McMorris Rogers McSally Meadows Meehan Messer Micah C. Miller J. Miller Molinar Mooney Mullen Mulvaney Murphy Neugebauer Newhouse Gnome Nugent Nunes Olson Palazzo Palmer Paulson Pierce Perry Pittinger Pitts Poe Poliquin Pompeo Posey Price Ratcliffe Reed Reichert Renacy Ribble Rice Riggle Roby Roe H. Rogers M. Rogers Rohrbacher Rikita Rooney Rose Leightonen Roscombe Ross Rothfuss Rouser Royce Russell Salmon Sanford Schweikert Scott Sensenbrenner Sessions Shimkus Schuster Simpson A. Smith C. Smith J. Smith L. Smith Stefanik Stewart Stivers Stutzman Thompson Thornberry Tiberi Tipton Trot Turner Upton Valadeo Wagner Wahlberg Walden Walker Walorski Walters Weber Webster Wenstrup Westerman Westmoreland Williams Wilson Whitman Womack Woodall Yoder Yoho David Young Don Young T. Young Zeldin Zinke Delegate, Radwagen Minority Party VE Current Democratic Party Caucus Minority Leader, Nancy Pelosi, Minority Whip, Steny Hoyer, Assistant Minority Leader, Jim Clyburn Other Members, Adams Aguilar. Ashford Base Beatty Becerra Barra Bayer Bishop Blumenauer Bonamici Boyle Brady Brown Brownlee Bustos Butterfield Caps Capuano Cardenas Carney Carson Cartwright Castor Castro Chu Cicilline Clark Clark Clay Cleaver Cohen Connolly Conyers Cooper Costa Courtney Crowley